cookie swirl. See?
Hello, OMG fans. All right, I finally found this set. I finally found it. The OMG collector pack that has the brand new Rocker Boy. Yes! So in this double pack, you get two OMG collector dolls. This is Punk Girl, which is Punk Boy's sister. See, he's even saying, hey, sis, right here on the side. And Rocker Girl is saying, hey, bro. And I totally want to see what he's about. I'm really excited. This is the very first OMG boy doll. Oh, what? It actually comes with a vinyl? Okay, and this side, oh, he's gonna look so amazing. So he says louder is always better. And she's saying scream, shout, rock it out. There she is. She's beautiful. Whoa, check her out. Look at her hairstyle. This is the most gorgeous, like, teal color hair I've ever seen. And she is identical to her little brother because of her little hairstyle that she has here with the leopard that's shaved and buzzed. I mean, look at how she even has it styled in the back. This one dark blue piece is just kind of weaving in and out of her little twisty ponies. She's really colorful. I love that she's mixing that aqua color with, like, that flame red. It's almost like a ready orange color makeup. A leopard print, a little crop top with a little bit of some fishnet at the bottom. A faux leather jacket. A pleated plaid skirt with zippers and this black panel in the front. Red lace knee-high socks and pink leopard shoes. She is a rock girl, so of course she's gonna have her musical instrument. She's got her bass guitar with her. All right, what does Rocker Boy look like? The first OMG boy. Yes! Okay, he is amazing. Talk about a different take on a doll. Look at how long his hair is. It's like long, thick, full, really beautiful. It's all black with some very, very dark, dark midnight blue streaks and some white streaks. He's got these two little lines on his face. He does have, I think this is supposed to be some contour shading going on his face. But look at his outfit. I mean, his outfit is like punk rocker for sure. He's got a jean denim jacket with leather on the arms, record player on the back with his favorite band, Iron BB. You can take his jacket off and he's actually wearing a very distressed tank underneath with like a newsprint that he just painted over it. Stripey and snakeskin pants and some white Doc Marten boots. And he plays the electric guitar in the band. Something too that's really unique to his sculpt is that they actually made his feet bend at the ankle so he can go flat foot, which is much different than the female OMG dolls. Oh, I love these two dolls. I cannot wait to see more OMG to be added to the line, and I really hope they make more boy dolls because I think they just did a really good job with him. He's just so unique with his really long rocked out hair. Now, other doll collectors have told me that they really like how I review dolls, so I also have these OMG dolls that I haven't even opened yet. These ones were actually sent to me from MGA. They are so sweet for sending me these ones. I did buy this one myself, but all the rest of them they did send to me, and I'm excited about these because these ones are part of their Winter Chill collection, and I love anything that is icy and frozen, so gorgeous fashion dolls with that same theme, yes, let's go. So these dolls come in these really pretty boxes that actually look like they're like encapsulated in ice, and right in the frosty window you can actually see their little sister that they come with. So the first one is Big Wig. Oh, look at her. Is that a pinstripe outfit? Oh, there she is. She has a crazy amount of hair. It's kind of like this really pretty, like salmon kind of color pink, curly with a little bit of some streaks of white, a braid wrapped around her high pony, and it even kind of like twisty loose all the way from her front bang pieces and reconnects in with her ponytail. She has very, very sparkly, gorgeous lips. Now, she's supposed to have two earrings, but mine only came with one. I don't know what happened to the other one. She put a ring on it herself, and she's got this gorgeous pink metallic ring on her finger, and we gotta get her dressed. She's just wearing this beautiful bodysuit right now with like this little metallic stripey leggings that are attached to it. So in her garment bag, she has a pinstripey jacket. And in this one, she has a little fuzzy shawl. There we go, now rocking her fur and her stripey jacket, keeping it business, not casual. These amazing spiky heels. I'm totally getting like Ariana Grande positions vibes from this. And of course, she's going to accessorize with some little wavy sparkly glasses and her laptop. This girl's always gotta keep work at her fingertips. Now we're gonna check out Missy. Meow. Look at her hair color. See what her outfit looks like? Of course she's gonna be wearing a mesh cat suit. I'm in love with her hair. I am in love with it. I've never seen a hairstyle like that. It looks like two little pumpkin buns because of just how perfectly round they are. And of course that bright neon orange color. And then I love how she just left the extras just kind of sticking out kind of in this spiky way. And then those chunky black color streaks, are just done so well. And look at that. She actually has like shaven tiger print right in the back. Glittery lipstick. Okay, and like this bodysuit, right? Isn't it just everything? It's even open back. So let's accessorize her. Oh, we got her boots. Yes. Oh, and they even are like fuzzy and furry on the top. These are probably some of like the most stylish winter snow boots ever. And I love the fur on the top. Got a tiger print skirt. Ooh, and look at that. Oh, that puffer jacket. It's cropped and puffy. Oh, it's so puffy. There we go. All styled out. Gave her some stud earrings, a cat collar, and this poofy jacket. I'm obsessed with it. I mean, it actually is so poofy. And if you look really, really close to it, it actually has like a rainbow hologram shift to it. Like, do you see that? Like there's like an actual like rainbow shift right on the pattern of it. Oh, I don't think it can get any better than that. Ooh, and we can give her some cat-eyed glasses. I love how the details too inside of her box are also all cat themed, from the little kitty planters to the little cats laying everywhere. Oh, and can't forget about her little cat earmuffs. And she also has this little cat ball bag that is fuzzy too, just like her boots. Now we're gonna check out the camp cutie. Oh, well, there she is. Let's see, what is she wearing? Oh, got her little cropped white turtleneck on. She's really pretty with her gorgeous short brown hair, metallic-y kind of frosted eyeshadow, ruby red lips. Well, we can't just leave her standing there in her red undies. We gotta get her dressed. Oh, so we've got a buffalo check overall with one leather pant leg, a leather beret. Ooh, and this really cute little jacket that has like the softest little faux shearling on the top. Ooh, and then we've got her accessories. Ooh, so here she is taking like a cute little winter stroll out in the snow. She has a double-sided pattern purse, fuzzy pink boots, and we can put cat eyeglasses on her too. All right, we got one more to check out. This one is Icy Girl. Ooh, yes, she looks like she's ready to hit the slopes. Her hair! Look at how gorgeous and minty it is. Yes, and she's wearing like this little Fair Isle outfit.
Okay, did it get colder in here? Because she is cool.
Ugh, I mean, her hair is just absolutely amazing. That color is so gorgeous. It's kind of like a really bright minty color. She's got little star freckles on her face. And then she's got like this two-colored Fair Isle outfit with some knee-high socks to keep her nice and cozy and warm. Even her hands are staying nice and cozy because her sweater has like the little thumb holes in them. But if she wants to go out into the snow, we gotta get her dressed. So we have a very snuggly fur hat, some little snow bunny pants with matching jacket with little fur right at the wrist. And let's check out her snowshoes. Oh, it's shoes that she rocks all summer and winter long. It looks like these like little cowgirl boots. There we go. She is ready to go hang out in the snow, all the way from furry hat to toe. All right, here they are, the newest OMG that I'm adding into my collection. So excited for these. I still cannot get over the OMG boy doll. I cannot wait to see what other boys they add into the collection. So here they all are. Let me know your thoughts below about these dolls. Do you own any as part of your doll collection? And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.